So here we are again at the National Hardware Show in the Inventor Spotlight section, and I love safety products because safety is a really cool thing because you don't get injured when you're safe. I'm here with Joe, and Joe, you've got a really cool product. Tell me about it.
Thank you. What I did is I was trimming my hedges, and sometimes this happens when you have a power cord with a hedger.
Yep.
I came up with an idea of how to keep the cord away from the end of the hedger by a cord protector. It's a simple Velcro device, and it keeps the cord farther away so you can trim around and not cut the cord.
Now, you can use this as well on maybe a jigsaw, saber saw, band saw, all kinds of different things.
A corded lawnmower.
Corded lawnmower. Cleaner. There you go. Yeah.
Power drills. If you use a power drill on the ladder, you're always getting tugged by the cord.
You can
put the cord protect on that, and it gives you more control over your drill.
Got it. Great safety product. Great idea. It's just another one of those, like, light bulb goes off, common sense, logical. Fantastic. Joe, thank you so much.
Thank you very much. Bye-bye.